123. We're on.
We're here to investigate a patient that killed three innocent teenagers on a Halloween in 1978.
Dr. Lewis was the only one to see him in the wild. He concluded he was nothing more than pure evil.
Hello, Michael. I have something you might like to see. You feel it, don't you, Michael? It's a part of you, Michael. Say something, Michael. It's a part of you. Say something!
Did your grandmother, Laurie, have a sex change?
No, she's a really strong woman. And she hates men, especially Trump and Nazis.
This Halloween, only a woman can stop the evil white man.
Michael Myers was released this morning.
I want him dead. Waited 40 years to kill him.
Because of what he did 40 years ago?
That, and he's a white man. Like my four ex-husbands.
Michael has been completely rehabilitated. He's served his time. He's no longer a danger to society. He was attacked years ago and castrated. He has no testosterone, no anger. He's no longer a threat to himself or society, and especially you, Laurie. He hasn't got a violent burn. He's just an old man now. I'm not interested in the opinions of white men.
Hello? Yes, this is Mr. Myers speaking.
Michael Myers, as you've never seen him before.
Mr. Sandman.
Somehow, Laurie has downloaded Michael's powers, his strength, his abilities.
I'm going to pull the police!
Credit for this woman's work.
Help that poor woman! She's been attacked!
He's a Russian spy!
He's gonna kill us all! The whole thing's corrupt! You'll see!
Magic Beast!